Dime por qué sea así. Para que sea romano.
Porque este piso está torcido.
You mean standing here?
Yeah.
You probably will find another person to, or you
so
can just turn
you
it on.
You can't have it right. So this and that line here, this is for accessible seating.
Yep, I
explained that earlier, so.
Sit
in there with that. No, we actually don't usually allow this. I'm not sure why we are today, so.
But this
is already reserved, and if it wasn't, it would be illegal because it's only for accessible. So.
Yeah.
No, this is, it's it right here, so. This can't be on the floor.
Yeah.
Welcome to Ted Mann Concert Hall and the University of Minnesota School of Music. In consideration of our performers and guests, please take a moment to turn off your mobile devices. Thank you for your cooperation.
Good evening, everybody. These are my closing remarks. We came to an end of an experiment, because this is the first time that I have decided to hold this event at Ipiana Junior Music Fest at the University of Minnesota. What a good decision it was. It was really excellent in every way. Except it was very hard. It was a lot of work. A lot of work for everybody. I wanted it to be an intense professional experience. But it turned out at least that for everybody, for participants, for students, and for the faculty. We all worked very, very hard. There were lessons non-stop. There were concerts every night, master classes every day, and there was chamber music for the first time, which turned out a fantastic element that everybody liked. So at the end, we have decided also for the first time to present awards, special awards, for those kids who did something exceedingly well. I have to say that the level was very, very high. It was probably the highest level of any event that we held before. So we decided to establish awards for best performance in classical category, romantic category, and contemporary. And we wanted to do one in each. There were just too many kids playing very well. So we spent like half hour, 45 minutes, certainly longer than the time jury took to award prizes in Indiana Junior, to find, to limit ourselves to a small number of players. But we couldn't. So as you will see, in some categories, there are as many as three winners. It's not first, second, and third. It's like we awarded three prizes, two prizes, one prize for best performances. So before we begin our concert, I want to announce that we have one prize awarded in a classical style category, which is a very populated area. There was a lot of Beethoven and a lot of Mozart and Haydn, and the winner, not the winner, but the one who distinguished himself in this category was Xuan Wu for his performance of Haydn's Sonata in E major. We had two distinguished performers in a romantic category, also as you can easily believe a very popular area. We have Vivi Nguyen for his performance of Tchaikovsky Dunka, and we have Yu Lei, who came all the way from Shanghai, and Bin Ken all the way from Vietnam. And I always forget to ask him what city he came from. I will after this concert. So, two winners. Nguyen and Yu Lei for his performance of Saint-Saëns' Liszt Horowitz Dance Macabre. He's 13. And we have three winners in the contemporary music category. That's so much for those who say that we all play just classical and romantic music. There were three excellent performances of contemporary works. There was Bayon Lee, who got it for playing Kapustin Variations. We have Jan Schoenhardt for playing a Japanese jazz pianist, Hiromi Uehara's Tom and Jerry Show. And we have Kimberly Scher for playing Barnum Sonata, which is not associated performers, but it was so outstanding that we decided to note it. So without any further ado, let's begin our concert
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. hear me?
Yes.
I always appreciate my audience to have an idea of what I am playing. So basically, today, all you have to know is that I'm playing a cat named Tom catching the mouse Jerry. Being that set, enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. everybody who played today and who participated, come out. Everybody who's in the hall, I don't know who will be left, but everybody who played, come up, come up. Come up, everybody. Everybody comes on stage. I deliver the goods. Everybody comes. Yeah. There is a lot of us. Let's give ourselves a round of applause. Okay. We had great time. Everybody worked extremely hard, very hard. That includes the faculty. But the faculty doesn't get those, only the participants do. So I will just call everybody by name and everybody will get a diploma of participation and some will get special prizes, such as this one presented to Xuan Wu for best performance of classical work. This one goes to Bin Nguyen for best performance of romantic work. And to Lei Yu for best performance of romantic work. Bojan Li for the contemporary. And Scheuerbrand for Tom and Jerry Contemporary. Yes, I was. That's a fortune here. And this is to Kimberly Shen for best performance of contemporary work for Barber Sonata. Where is Kimberly? And the rest of the hardworking, playing, performing crowd. Yeah, thank you. Marianne Bain. Thank you. Daniela Castillo Esquer. Daniel Jiang Chenwang. Austin Chang. Miranda Feng. Tian Wei Gao. Li Jingping. That's too crazy. Amber Lo Kwan. Sophie Gao. Where is Sophie? Oh, she's not here. The violin player. She plays violin. And she's not here. Boyoung Lee. Oh, yeah, I didn't realize it yet too. Jisoo. Brandon Lee. Chen. Dalit Salinas. Ana Laura Sanchez. Kimberly Shen. Yen Sherbra. Mia Soto. Ellen Trow. Matthew Villalobos. Elizabeth Vaughn. Georgia Town. Chenjo Wang. Margaret Wang. Yutong Wang. The only thing I know how to spell in Chinese is Wang. I really can't do it. Xuan Wu. Daniel Yang. Lei Yu. Zhizhu. Well, thank you, everyone. Thank you for coming. Great to be back here. All right. I am told that we are all to be outside in the world.
We should go to room 280.
Room 280. Oh, room 280. We have a birthday cake.
Actually, guys, tomorrow.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Elizabeth. Happy birthday to you.
That one cat there stay behind and no sure. You all go, you everybody, you think you're so big. Go in front. Come here. Stella, you think we can do it? You think it's doable? Let's just come really close. Okay, okay, you are a big one. We need little ones in front. The medium sized people in the middle, that's me.
I'll stand right here in the middle.
Yeah, you're kind of the I'm so sorry. Okay, you're not that big. Some of us think that they're So, what do you think? Well, what should we come closer?
Yeah, you scoot up.
No, no,
I like
it.
Fine.
Okay. 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 Hey, well done.